fact, it is what the Kama Sutra calls a throbbing kiss. And this is the way for both lovers to have the pleasure of kissing the lower lip at the same time. This was gentle. What about when love feels intense? On the first union, for example, or when angry lovers are reconciled, or when one is intoxicated and full of energy. How can we express our passion then? Called by the Kama Sutra, the blade of a saw. A woman who sees the marks of a lover's nails on her body becomes excited again. Always remember, there should be variety in love sport.